What's up YouTube, this is Snowball762, and today we're making sloppy dough. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. What's up YouTube, this is Snowball762, and this morning my son took a doe and he got a good shot on her and but messed up one of the shoulders. And this is how you remedy that and not waste anything. You boil these shoulders down until they just start falling off the bone, and while it's boiling down, you take the foam, which is the blood, and scrape it off and take it out of the water, and that takes all the gaminess out of it. So once this boils down and it starts to tear off the bone, fall off the bone, we'll change out the water and put in some beef bouillon cubed and boil it again. And then you mix that up with some onions or some green bell peppers or bell peppers or whatever, and it's really good, really tender. Tastes a lot like beef. So if you have a picky eater in the house that doesn't like deer meat or the gaminess of deer meat, this is a way to get around it. So y'all stay tuned and I'll show you the next step. Okay, now we have removed the meat from the bone, and pretty much it just pulled right off and started breaking down. And what you're after is, you know, you want the meat to become just like that. So you want to boil it until it starts to turn it into, I heard one guy in Louisiana call it debris. So that's what we're gonna call it. So you want the meat to turn into debris. Now we're gonna fill this up with water. These are the type of beef bouillon cubes I use, and they come in the little wrappers. And what I usually do, I drop one on each corner. So now we'll let this water boil all the way down. I may have showed y'all this before, but I'm not sure. This cutting board here, I cut it out, and this is what I use to make my jerky. And also with these, with the silver skin on these tenderloins, I use it that way and then run my knife along the edge, and it cuts that silver skin right off. Let me show you. So the idea is to lay your knife against the board here and use it as a cutting plane and take it all the way down the meat. And this is kind of what you're left with. You know, you got the silver skin off, and it's about an eighth of an inch thick. Like I said, you are leaving some meat, but you're getting that silver skin off pretty easy. So while that sloppy dough is cooking, I took tenderloins here, and we got the charcoal going on the old smoker. We're gonna smoke these bad boys. Periodically come over here and stir it, get all that flavor moving throughout the deer. That's what you end up with. This is just cooked until it just shreds itself. And this, you know, when them shoulders, a lot of times, you know, depending on where you get your shot on your deer, they're pretty much shredded. They're bloody, and it's just a mess. And this right here is the easiest way I know. Take care of that. But now we're just going to let it just sit here and simmer. Boil all the rest of that water out, and it'll be good to go. And like I said, a little bit of onions, some peppers on a sandwich with some brown mustard. That's some good stuff. Now, for those that like the gamey taste, as I do, there's nothing like liver and onions. Okay, we've added the onions, and now we're just going to let them caramelize, get nice and brown and soft. So there you go, guys. Liver and onions, and coffee black. Good stuff to end the day's hunt.
I'm Disposable 762. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.